Tori, a big home run tonight. Is that the first home run of your career?
Yes, it is, and it was a pretty good one.
Tell us a little bit about what happened on that pitch and what you kind of saw up there at the plate.
She threw me a high inside, and I was just thinking, oh, my goodness, this is so pretty. And then when it was going, I was already at second base, and I was like, go over, go over, go over. And then I finally got to jog for the first time. That was exciting.
You got to go into your home run trot, I guess. You probably hadn't had a lot of practice at that, have you?
No. Well, I've like maybe done like six ever, but one here. So it was exciting.
Well, you're hitting the ball really well right now. Did the shift, they put three infielders over on the left side of the infield. Did that bother you guys at all up there slap hitting?
Well, we thought that maybe they were just going to keep throwing us outside, but she actually threw me two inside pitches when she was doing that. So, I mean, no, not really. Just get it on the ground. Not through them, obviously. Or hit it over.
Kat, big win tonight. You had a big double. You scored some runs during a late rally. Just kind of talk about tonight and about your hit.
I think we really came through as a team. And it's what we're known for is coming back and coming big wins. And I think it's a really big win for our program. And just it's something that's cool to be a part of as we beat the Netherlands team. But it was just – I just felt relaxed and confident every at-bat, and I think it showed.
You know, you had the knee problems to start the season. You seem like you're really starting to get into the flow a little bit now. Is it taking just a little bit of time to get started, you know, after missing that first week and just trying to get started again?
Yeah, I think so. I started a little slow, but I'm trying to improve at every weekend and every game, and I think I'm working hard in practice and showing off. So just can't do it by myself and just get out of it.
Ivy, big win tonight in relief. You threw a lot of innings, a lot of pitches, but you held off the Dutch, and you guys won 8-7. Just kind of talk a little bit about, you know, coming into the game early tonight and just about your effort.
I just came in thinking to hold them there, not let them score anymore, and do my job of that, and I know my team can come back.
Big win tonight over the Dutch national team. Talk a little bit about tonight's game.
Well, it was a barn burner, just like last year, a high-scoring game, and we were down early and had to fight our way back. I was really proud of the way the kids just chipped away at that lead till we finally put ourselves in a position to win at the end.